had seen the definition of the factory, and the one important thing in it was that there should be some manufacturing going on. So we must have knowledge what is manufacturing. Okay, so here is a list of things which falls within the manufacturing process. Some of them are like storing any article in cold storage, okay, transport, delivery, and making alterations, reparations, and pumping oil, water, or sewage, generating, transform, or transmitting power. Okay, so you can go through the list. This has been given as what constitute a manufacturing process. Plus, there has been many judicial interpretations. Okay, so what is a judicial interpretation? The Act has given some of the things which are called as manufacturing, but there could be certain other things which are not mentioned here but still be part of a manufacturing process. So it depends on the facts on and of the cases and what the court has to say about it. So our judiciary has listed some of the things as to be constituting manufacturing process. What are these? Some I have listed just some of them. You may go through all of them just for knowledge. You don't need to remember all of them. It is just for the knowledge. Like preparation of soap in a soap work was held to be a manufacturing process. The making of beads was held to be a manufacturing process. Work of garbling of paper, curing ginger, work in paper factories, stitching old bags, making them fit for use, all had been held to be manufacturing. So again, do you remember the definition of factory? 10 or more people, past 12 year, manufacturing process plus power, 20 or more people in past 12 year, manufacturing plus with or without power. Okay, so we have seen what is manufacturing here, and now we come on to the judicial interpretation of what is not a manufacturing process. Okay, exhibition of films is not a manufacturing. You're just exhibiting. It's just common sense. How can it be a manufacturing process? Okay, so schools and institutions imparting training. Okay, even if they are imparting vocational training, like vocational subjects, you might be aware of, then also it's not a manufacturing process. And then there is packaging of raw material, packaging of finished goods, does not amount to manufacturing. Okay, so now we are coming to the definition of a worker. Worker means a person employed directly or by or through any agency with or without the knowledge of principal employer.